Milwaukee's Fire and Police Commission cleared the way tonight for the suspensions of 5 firefighters. 12 News' Terry Sater asked the chief whether the controversy will lead to new training.
Our expectation is they're excellent role models.
Milwaukee Fire Chief Mark Rolfing on what he expects of his firefighters after a firehouse was vandalized last fall. 5 firefighters received month-long suspensions, 2 retired and 2 rookies fired. I asked if the incident will lead to new training.
Will it be for everyone? Do you have a plan laid out?
Yes, it will be. Yes, it will be. It will be for everyone. We'll have a department-wide training.
The chief says the training is still being developed.
When something like this happens in one of your fire stations, you know, you have to look a little bit deeper and ask that question, what's going on there? What touched this off? What about our culture do we need to change?
I asked the fire chief if what happened inside Engine House 32 ever jeopardized the safety of this neighborhood or the people the firefighters are supposed to be serving.
Even during this incident, those individuals were still making emergency calls.
The head of the Fire and Police Commission says the public will always get a fair, complete, and thorough investigation.
Our code of honor in the Milwaukee Fire Department is being upheld with this action that's been taken tonight.
The fire chief says the new training will be in place within a month or two. In Milwaukee, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
The Fire and Police Commission did not vote for or against the suspensions tonight. They let the chief's discipline go forward without the commission's input.